Well, state health leaders are warning folks near flooded areas to stay out of the water. As the river passes over land that's never been underwater, it's picking up some nasty stuff. It could have all kinds of harmful things in it. We did get a sample of some of that water. There are a few things floating in it, but not as murky as we were expecting, but it is the type of stuff that can make you sick. The Department of Health says floodwaters could have agricultural and industrial runoff, as well as some sewage in it. They recommend people stay out of the water and make sure they have tetanus shots and make sure those tetanus shots are up to date. Accidentally swallowing that water could cause some health problems because the water may be teeming with bacteria.
It could be any bacteria that are represented in sewage water, okay? And we know that some bacteria may actually cause infection and gastrointestinal illnesses.
Well, the Department of Health says they'll be testing public water supplies and private wells to make sure the water is okay to drink. Grand